No nothing. He's there, but still.
Medicine.
He said, all I got is my slingshot.
Yes, sir.
Well, what is that against us? That's what Jesus gave me.
Yes.
Now, what have you got that Jesus gave you? It may be a verse of a song of a scripture. It may be a song. Whatever it is, you just shoot what God gave you. And when you shoot it, David went out there. He said, now, I'm going to take you down. I'm going to take your head off. The boy didn't even have a slingshot. No, I mean, he had a slingshot, but he didn't even have a jackknife. But he said, I'm going to take your head off. And the old he laughed at me. I'm going to feed your carcass to the birds. He said, well, hey, you come against me with swords and stars, but I come against you in the name of the Father. He said what his father said. I'm not talking about Jesse. I'm talking about Jesus. He said what Jesus said. And when it all came down, Goliath hit the ground, and he took his sword and took his head off. To represent God to let us know what's going to happen.
Uh-huh.
And they said, there's a man over there.
Yes.
Bring him here.
Bring him here.
And you know what that man told him? You see, sometimes when God speaks, it goes against our intellect.
Yeah.
He told him, he said, start digging.
Uh-huh.
What? Start digging.
Yeah.
Dig some ditches.
Uh-huh.
Just dig some ditches. Then he had, well, why don't dig it? Dig the ditches. Stop asking questions.
Dig the ditches.
And in the morning, you're going to have all you need.
Somebody
said. They laid down and went to sleep.
Yeah.
Next morning, all that morning. Where'd that come from? Daddy said, I'll take care of the situation.
Yeah.
Now, if you do what I say, I'll handle the situation. I don't have to explain nothing to you. You just do. You just do. You do what Daddy say. And Daddy gonna take care of your situation. You know how when the sun is in a certain position and you can't hardly see.
That's right.
Oh, the sun was hitting that water.
Yeah.
And they couldn't see nothing. So they start trying to attack.
Yeah.
And they attacked each other.
Yeah.
You see how the answer comes?
Yeah.
You don't have to worry how the thing is going to be done.
Woo.
You just do what the answer comes. You've been made in his image. You are his child. Now are you the sons of God? What we shall be, because you know what? We got a future.
Yeah.
We don't have a past. We got a future. You just do what God say, and our future is set.
Yeah.
Our future is already set.
Yeah.
Paul said, nobody can take your crown. Whoa, I like that. Nobody can mess it up but you. You can mess it up. If you don't say what daddy says, you mess up your crown. If you don't do what daddy says, if you don't look like daddy, if you don't represent daddy, you mess up your crown. All saints of God, learn how to believe God. Learn how to obey what he says. And when you obey what he says, he said, I got a crown of life laid up waiting for you. Hallelujah. I don't know where you came from. But I want to let you know, he's still issuing out blessings. Now, I'm not going to ask if anyone want to give their life to Christ. We're supposed to know. We're supposed to belong to Christ. So, I'm going to come the way that God gives me. You want some more? You want some more? Amen. You want some more? Jesus said, if any man lack, let him ask. So guess what? Know what I like to do? I like to go to the throne of grace and ask. Would you stand with me? Whatever your situation is, tell you what you do. Take it to the throne of grace. That's yours, Jesus. I'm through with it. I'm not going to fight it anymore. That's yours. I'm going to let you handle it. Now, this afternoon, tomorrow, you got to let it play. He may not get yours first, because you know how it is. When you go to any store, any business, they may take your application and lay it there. They may not get to it for a week, but it's there. You got to let them handle the business that you gave them. Why do we think God's going to skip over you and go to somebody else? You're going to take your turn. He will handle whatever it is that you give to him. Now you got to leave it there. You got to leave it there. So when it starts acting up, you got to leave it there. When it begins to look bad, you got to leave it there. Remember Jesus went to the graveyard and they told him, say, 4 days. He's thinking by now. Your situation may be long time. Your situation may be stinking. But Jesus said, remove the stone. In other words, you get out the way and let him handle it. And when Jesus handled it, I still don't understand. Because Lazarus was bound, but he came forth. I don't know how he did it, but I believe that he came forth. Jesus said, loose him and let him go. Now, sometimes your situation may be in other people. Listen to me. You got to loose him. You got to loose him and let him go. Because when Jesus calls it out, you can't be handling it. He told him, loose him. He didn't say, teach him something. He said, loose him and let him go. You got to loose whoever, whatever. I don't care what it is. You got to loose him and let Jesus handle it. So we go to the throne of grace and lay it at his feet and leave it there. Father God, we come before you. We're your people, Jesus. Hallelujah. God, we come before you. We're laying our burdens at your feet. God, we leaving it there. You know how to handle it. God, you know the heartaches. You know the pain. You know the situation. What it has cost me. You've seen the tears, oh God. But Lord, we giving it to you. We're going to let you handle it. Because you're the only one that can. I don't know how to handle it. But God, I'm coming to you. I'm tired of trying to handle it. I'm tired of carrying it. God, this is your burden now. I'm giving it to you, God. You handle it. It's in your hands, Lord. And I'm trusting you to take care of the situation. Because you're God. Hallelujah. You said you are provider. You provide everything. Everything we need. Hallelujah. God, I'm giving it to you. I'm tired of it. direction. I pray that something was said that helped you, because I recognize that all of us have situations in our life that we don't like it. We as people, we don't like it. But Jesus said, trust me. Have faith in me. And he said, I'll give you rest. He didn't say he's going to take it away, but he said he'll give you rest. In every situation, he'll give you rest. God bless you. Amen. Pastor.
Bless your word. Bless your word. Bless the word. I love to be preached to. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, stand and give God a praise for me. Come on, give him a hand of praise. Give him a hand of praise in this place. Amen, 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 amen. Everybody standing, we're gonna go this day standing right now. If you give these men a great big hand, amen. Amen. We thank the men of the Rock. Love you. Love you. I sure appreciate all of you. Amen. I be on them so hard. I thank God that I'm the only one perfection out of them. They are truly some good men. And I thank God for all of them. Amen. 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 All minds clear. Bless, 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 bless. Dear Father God, Lord, we thank you once again. Lord, we thank you for the man that stood in the gateway, Lord. We thank you for him right now, Lord. Bless him even more. Even this congregation coming over here, Lord. We ask you to touch him. The first lady standing by his side. I ask you to bless the Rock as a whole, Lord. Touch us, Lord, and want us even more to do your work, Lord. And Lord, just remember what we said, our daddy said, we want to be more like our dad. Touch us, Lord, right now. Let us be more like him. Lord, I thank you for him right now, Lord. Bless these people, bless even the young people, Lord, as they go in and out these streets, Lord. And once again, Lord, we ask you, Lord, look on the sick, Lord. Look at the hospital, Lord. And let them know it's a better way, and that better way is Jesus, Lord. Lord, we just thank you once again for just being kind. And Lord, we just ask you to look on the people when they go back on the highways, back over their destinations to their home. Bless them right now. Even if people couldn't be here, we ask you to bless them too. And Lord, we thank you for right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Thank God.
Thank God.
Thank God.
Amen.
Would I say the one?
Say the one.
Say all. Watch and pray. Submit yourself to God. And resist the devil. He'll flee from you.
Flee from
me what? Amen. Shake hands.